Two German researchers have delved into the code of North Korea's computer operating system called Red Star, and found that it mirrors the paranoid nature of that regime. The OS was found to be highly resistant to tampering and allowed little privacy for users. Red Star 3.0, Kwon Jang-ho reports.
This is the boot screen for Red Star 3.0, or 붉은별. It's the official operating system developed by the North Korean regime, which was leaked on the internet in December 2014. It runs a rudimentary set of applications that includes a Korean word processor, a calculator, and an app for composing music. But two German researchers found that there's more than meets the eye. They presented their findings at the Chaos Communications Congress in Hamburg on Sunday, revealing that the system was based on an open-source version of Linux, but much of it built from the ground up, seemingly to avoid the system from being compromised by outside parties. It also comes with its own firewall, antivirus software, and encryption systems to protect the integrity of its code. If they are tampered with, the computer displays an error message or just reboots itself. They also found that Red Star tags all media files with a secret watermark code, even on a USB drive, therefore keeping a log of every computer with which it has been shared. This is thought to be in order for the regime to trace users who are sharing illegal content, such as foreign films, music, and other forms of media. But experts say that the system is not particularly sophisticated.
The OS has been put together quite well, but it's something that can be made by anyone. Because it is based on an open source system, it can be built to adapt to any country or serve any specific function.
Previous versions of the OS had resembled the appearance of a Windows operating system, but this latest Red Star appears more similar to the Mac OS. No one knows why the developers changed the design, but Kim Jong-un has been spotted with a Mac on his desk previously. Perhaps that had an influence. Kwon Jang-ho, Arirang News.